Crescent High School. I'm Alex Dowda.
And I'm Taylor Buxton.
The quote of the day comes from Ralph Waldo Emerson. A hero is no braver than an ordinary man, but he is braver 5 minutes longer.
For lunch today, we will be enjoying chicken nuggets, lettuce salad with dressing, fresh apple wedges, bread and butter sandwich, and milk.
Students, do not leave your Chromebooks in your car, especially in this kind of weather.
Last call for students to sign up for Winter Driver's Ed. Please do so today. The class starts Tuesday.
On-the-fly coin wars coming the week of January 22nd to January 26th.
Juniors and seniors, there is a list of names posted in the office. If your name is on it, please come to the NHS informational meeting on Monday, January 22nd in room 407 during seminar. Students taking SWCC classes, please check your email for messages from SWCC regarding your classes. If you have questions regarding your classes, especially login information, please see the counselors.
Friday is the final day for second semester schedule changes. If you are in need of a winter coat, please see the counselors. The first payment for the FBLA State Leadership Conference of $75 is due by Friday, January 19th. There will be a district large group speech at the Crescent High School. Varsity boys wrestling will finish at Southwest Valley starting at 10 a.m. Varsity girls and boys bowling take on Shenandoah at 1 o'clock p.m.
JV wrestling will travel to Harlan. Please dismiss all wrestlers at 1:30 for a 1:45 bus. This will start at 4:30 p.m. Ninth boys will be hosting Southwest Valley at the middle school. This will start at 6:30 p.m.
Today there will be a speech team meeting in the auditorium during seminar. Monday there will be an FFA officer meeting in the Ag Room. National Honor Society will meet in room 407.
We would like to wish a happy birthday today to Evan Taylor, Ashley Buchanan, Audra Burton, Kendall Crawford, and Rachel Boyer. Happy half birthday to Hannah Barron, Elias Stoll, Dylan Holst, and Dallas Perkins. Happy birthday Saturday to Cheyenne Peterson, and happy birthday Sunday to Michaela Bergmeyer and Jenna Moore. Happy half-birthday Saturday to Paige Parsons and Tyson Stewart. The word of the day is amicable. Amicable means having a spirit of friendliness without arguments or serious disagreements. In a sentence, you could say, they have an amicable agreement because they are friends.
Thanks for watching CHS, and remember to always respect yourself, respect others, and respect this place.